profession. He's a British man, but his profession is to be a professional killer in Africa. To go there and kill wildebeest, zebra, and all of this shit. And it really rubs me the wrong way because I like the guy, but I can't do that. So I just try to imagine myself how it would be being camouflaged, waiting for that one shot that kills you. So much.